child curve, dude.
Alright.
Well, right. Yeah.
Are you doing the whole best 2 out of 3 rule?
No.
Yeah.
This is what I was.
Yeah, isn't so good.
And no, if you don't know how to play rock, paper, scissors.
Who doesn't know how to play
that's
rock,
what
paper,
I was
scissors.
Laughing at.
Doesn't think you're playing.
Right?
That's like the first game you learned.
Two forwards with both.
Yes.
Really.
No, that's peekaboo.
Okay, there's that, and then I was going to say hide and seek, because, man, one time I lost my kid. Okay? No,
and they'll both take
I'm not that
smart.
I'm just
kidding.
Y'all
are
wrong.
My 8?
Yeah.
One
turn.
Oh, they're terrible people.
One turn.
Is 30% making in the scowling face.
Yeah.
And then like 20% telling hilarious stories to your kids.
I'm actually pretty sure that when I was
focus.
Living,
yep.
When all of us were living that one house, that we were playing hide to seek with Jane and we got distracted by something else and forgot that we were supposed to be finding Jane.
Oh no, like
for
it was,
like 45 minutes.
It
she finally came out and
was
like, hey guys?
It's nothing for, because Connor could never stay hidden, right?
Yeah.
He would wait like maybe tops 45 seconds.
And then be like, hee 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 hee.
Or,
whoa! You have not found me yet.
And
that's how mine was.
And so it was nothing
action.
For me and Bobby to like stumble downstairs and get the kids their breakfast and they'd be like, let's play hide and seek. And we'd be like, yeah, sure. And then they would go hide and we would just grumble and sit there and watch Rugrats.
How about church week?
Yeah.
That's
not
attack, right? I think I'm ready. Going forward.
Still no?
No.
I only like to play with
the
stress, focus.
There's a comic he did where it's
like threes. Doing twos and rolls.
Captain America approaching Thanos and Thanos is like the gauntlet, blah, blah, blah. And, he just comes up, Captain America comes up, and he's like,
I'm going to
like,
focus,
this is just
and
then
push to evade
orange.
With both.
And then he's looking at it, like, Thanos is getting more irritated in the background, like, red, like, anime
right.
Red face. And he's just like, you are
my
8.
A just
lot.
Did a 1.
Like, got the wrist.
Check for target block. Nope. So, focus. Okay. Since you're pretty sure. So you got 4 dice. Okay. Going after number 1 there.
Yeah.
Hit crit.
Palantir or Vader, the same person.
Is it range 3? Is it range 3 again?
I don't know.
Ah, from Vader. Might be 2, yeah. Yeah, it's 2. So 3 dice.
Okay. Predator.
Crit.
Yeah.
One evade. My 8. Check range. Alright, no shot. 3 at Centaur. Got a. Whoops, I bumped the apps. Got a. 3 at Vader, I think. So 3 at Vader, 3 at Centaur. Yeah, 3. Anyone in my arc either? I think you got out of my arc, didn't you? Yeah.
I'll let you call it.
I think you're out.
Okay.
So, I'll do,
one.
It's 3 other way. I'll go 3 at Vader.
Yeah.
Range 3, I mean. Range 3 at Vader. Not my arc.
That sucks.
For me. Not for you. For you, it's good. Two hits.
Use Palpatine, call and evade.
Got it. Okay. My 3s.
Yep.
Right. Check with this guy. I think he's got a range 3 shot. Take that.
Oh, I have another
bolt. Go ahead and spend it. Next one,
mm-hmm.
Same thing.
Okay.
Don't have anything, so one.
Don't know why you're pulled.
I don't know why, yeah. Still got it. Okay. You're a 2.
Yep.
3 shot back.
Should have put red one.
Yep. 2.
Spend the focus.
Hold up. Oh, never mind. Sorry, what? Spend the focus?
Yep.
Okay. 3.
Yep.
1, 2.
Yep.
So take 1. That was on number 2. Shield gun. Okay. Tokens come off.
Fire control system.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Fire control.
Oh, with him?
Yeah.
All right, so, auto thrusters.
Okay. Back to dials. Stall.
Yep.
Nice. My 3s?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Here first. Is this on him?
Yeah. 2 forward.
Green. Clears my stress.
Yeah. Well, I think that the point of the game is you're trying to stop him from getting well. So you would have the empty
keeping it. Two forward. Same thing. And my 8. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Just did a 1. Nines. Two forward. Oh, one back.
focus.
Focus, PTL to evade, get another focus.
Yeah.
Start a combat.
Yeah. Another thing.
What are you checking?
Tincture to blue.
To blue? I think he's gonna be out of work.
Probably. Alright. Then to range one to Ray. Fun. Two.
Two?
Yep.
You see C-3PO say none.
No.
Could spend it to evade both, though, right? I'm gonna keep it. So one.
Okay.
You're nine. You're Vader.
Yeah, check out. He's
Who are you checking? The blue?
Yeah.
Thank you.
God, I wish I had all my original Pokemon cards. I'm so mad.
Right. Range two.
Yeah.
And a range three to red. Is that right?
Like the original, like first came
for
out.
Blue?
Yeah, since I got the target
like,
lock. Okay. So credit for having the target lock.
It's range two, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And my cousin sold every card.
Predator.
So, like, I have a first edition Charizard.
And I'll go and spend it.
Dang.
So three?
Yeah.
That was depressing when he saw it.
Yeah.
We're like, oh my god, I got.
Spend it. And. Who's that on? Two? No, one.
Did you see that guy trying to win Pawn Stars? He had a whole case of the original Charizard.
It's spent the focus, right? Yeah. I will.
And he's like, I actually don't know much about this, so I can't sell it to you because but it was worth $20.
Hopefully it pays off. We'll see.
Right.
My eight.
Yep.
You get a ring.
Oh.
Sorry, I bumped in. Check range.
Mm-hmm.
The range. Three.
Two through three. Or two.
Barely. Three.
He's got one damage.
Take the range three. I get one blank for Finn. I've got three base. Both these have you in arc. I'm going to spend both these to get two more.
Okay.
Six dice. I can re-roll up to two blanks, and I have a focus, so.
Okay.
Why not?
Okay.
Spend it to get four more hits. I think that's the right thing to do.
Evade one, so five.
One, two, three, four hits and a critical.
Yeah, no, next week.
Damage density?
Oh my
god.
All turns are
red.
They are anyway,
yeah.
Aren't they? Nice. My threes?
Yep.
I'm gonna check with blue first. I think he's got jet range two. Two dice. Two hits. Blue.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, okay.
Palpatine for an evade.
Okay. So one.
Yep.
And check range with red. Gotcha. Range two.
Hey.
Nice. Spend it. Why not? One.
And we'll range two shot to the number two.
Number two? Okay.
Target lock.
What?
Target lock.
Oh, yeah.
So hit crit.
Hit the crit. And number two. Two of it. I think I'm ready. Did a four, if you don't mind.
What?
Clears my stress.
Just move your shit all the way up. Okay. Great. You're going outside, right?
I would never do that.
All this stuff that I brought, because these are actually my ships and borrow.
Yep.
Like, I probably got $2,000 in cases and sleeves and
I'm gonna push to evade.
Oh, I kind of want to learn how to play this.
Go on here. Put a 2-4.
Maybe next weekend.
It's green. Just gonna take an evade and leave it there.
My 8.
Mm-hmm. I did a 4.
Yeah.
Should clear here. Going to take a target lock on the shuttle.
Okay.
Nines.
Can't remember who's doing what.
Oh. Subank. Combat. Your nines.
Think, yeah.
Go with Vader first.
Nice two.
Nice two. Okay.
Hit.
Yep.
Predator.
Nice. Hit crit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's not looking good. Go ahead and pop it for 2.
Okay.
So I take a crit, which is, I think, my last shield. Okay. Frontier with the range 1.
Yeah.
More than likely. I mean, just guessing, but going after A-Wing.
Yeah. Okay. Focus.
Yeah, nice. Come on, little A-Wing. See what you got. Oh my gosh. But it's still a crit.
Could kill him.
Damage sensor array. Can't perform any actions except those listed on damage cards. Fun for me.
Yep.
Alright. My 8. Palp shuttle's down to 1. Is that right?
2.
2?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Check range. I do have a range 1 shot. And a target lock, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and take that shot. Spin the target lock. Dang. Hitting a crit.
Palpatine for an evade.
Yep. So crit.
Yep.
Double damage. Come on.
Structural damage. Reduce your agility by
nice.
Yeah. My threes have no shots. Right?
Yep.
Tokens come on. Your two. Or your zero, rather.
Zero.
Didn't you get a crit that makes him a zero?
No.
Oh, sorry.
It reduces his agility.
Oh, that's okay. Yeah, yeah. Sorry. I'm lost in here. Different match, probably.
Yeah.
There's your stress.
Yep.
There's threes. My threes. I'm going to go here first. Yeah. It's your turn. Gonna hit and boost bank. And take an evade with PTO. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Right here, hit a 5k if you don't mind. Which is stressful. Since I can't perform my actions anyway, I figured why not do it now, you know?
Or you could have done an action to try to get rid of them.
Boo. That's boring.
Yeah, it's not like actions win games or anything.
Huh? Yeah, I know. That's his. My 8. Did a 3K. Hope it fits. If not, it's going to be the shortest game in the history of tournaments. Looks like it is. And those are all my actions. Hello?
Change that to a crit.
I'm not going to be able to stay focused.
Okay.
Right. So you'll take that.
Now,
so
hit the crit,
the
right?
Dice.
Yep.
And then the reroll.
So he dies.
Right. Especially since you've got a target lock. Right? Four dice and a target lock is much better than three dice and one change lock.
Okay. Vader?
Predator.
One?
Yep.
Spend it. Glad I took it.
Yeah.
My 8.
Yep.
Check range. Got nothing on that. I got a range 3 on Vader, and I got a range 2 on Suntir.
Right, so like, yeah, you
can. Suntir's turtled up though, huh?
Yeah.
But like, you have the chance to get rid of it. So, I roll my.
No Palpatine, no other thrusters though.
That's true.
What?
But he's turtled up. Have I hit Vader at all?
No.
No.
You've only gone after the shuttle.
Yeah. Vader would get 4 dice, Suntir only gets 3, right. But he's turtled.
My 6s.
But no pal.
Yeah.
No auto thrusters. Yeah, screw it. I'll go after Suntir, I guess. I get 1 blank. Because you're my heart, yeah, right? Three dice. I can reroll two blanks. So, two hits. You got that.
Yeah, yeah, right there.
Oh, yeah, that was horrible. My three.
Yep.
Check range for the shuttle.
Okay.
Got range. Two shot. Take it.
No, no, no. You take no damage.
Hit a crit.
Boom.
I killed something!
That's right. Going to five forward.
It's green. It's for my stress.
Push
stress. Going to try the boost bank. And just gonna two really hard chips. Pull some jam in this, you know?
Yeah.
But that was good.
So, put your target on.
Yep. Okay. Your nines.
Range one with the.
Yep.
Evader. That fits.
I think I'm out of, or you're out of my arc, right?
I think so.
Oh! I'm gonna check. Well, I guess I shouldn't have checked until I probably. I'm gonna say,
I don't play one, but I'm in.
Say none. None. So I got one. So three.
Right?
Yeah. Okay, got one shield left. My eight. Range one back to Vader. Right.
Dash.
This is horrible. Spend it or save it. How many dice you get? Three?
Three.
I'm gonna spend it.
Okay.
Why not? Oh my gosh, wouldn't have mattered.
Yep.
Should've just kept it.
Right, back to Dallas?
Yep.
7-4.
Three.
Yep.
Two turn.
Okay. Clear stress. Right?
Yeah.
Gonna boost bank.
And push for an evade.
Okay.
Yep.
And then once he's on board,
Why not? Put you in my arm.
Maybe. Probably not, because dodgy.
Right.
stress. Yep, you're gone. Right?
Hopefully.
Elevator first. Linge two.
For linge two?
Yeah.
Get quick print.
Are you inside my fire yard?
Probably.
I forgot to do this earlier. I get to add a
evade, but. I could have sworn there was one thing that it did, but you couldn't be stressed to do it.
When attacking with primary, or if the enemy is inside your firing arc, you may add one blank result to your roll. Attacking or defending, if it's inside your firing arc, you may reroll up to two of your blanks.
Alright.
So I get a blank?
One of them should be nerfed by not being stressed.
What'd you do?
Oh, hit, crit, crit.
Hit, crit, crit?
Or, yeah, hit, crit, crit. Because I had one with the...
Yeah. That's right. So I get a blank. I can reroll this one. Oh, forgot C-3PO. Dang it. Oh well. I take them all. Hit and two crits.
Yep.
Dang it. Forgot C-3PO. Being in the planning phase, can't do straight maneuvers. After I execute a maneuver, if I'm touching another ship or overlapping an obstacle, I suffer damage.
Yeah. So
yay.
We're just gonna play.
Dang it, forgot C-3PO. Inch
three. Oh, you got another chance.
Yeah.
I'm not even going to worry about it here.
Get a blank, yeah. C-3PO, call one. Just one. Oh, I got none. Crap. I should have called nine.
You have to reroll two, right?
Oh, yeah. Why'd I call one? Stupid. Luckily, I got one.
Yeah.
Jeez. I'm totally messing up this game. My eight.
Yep.
So I got Vader and Ark and at range two.
Yep.
So I add a blank. Three dice. Let me see if. I want to see if he's an Ark of him because then I can pull that. He is not, so I can't.
He's at range one.
Range three of him, but he's got to be in his Ark to pull it.
Really?
Yeah.
You mind if I read it? It's been a while.
Swarm leader?
Yeah.
So I get a blank.
Yep.
Three dice. I get a reroll two. Three crits.
Two shields.
Yep. Annihilate me. My three, I don't think he has anybody, nobody, so, yeah, I took this come off, two bank. Gonna... take a turtle lock, tier, and... PTL for an evade. My eight.
Yep.
Put out one bank. Clears my stress. It's not a straight maneuver.
Okay, have you met me yet?
It's not a straight maneuver.
Oh, right.
Flip that over. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Your stress. Taking and.
What's the other crit that you have?
If I overlap.
Yeah, yeah. I realized it as soon as I said it.
Take a target lock on Vader.
Okay.
Clear. Oh my goodness.
So in
the flying.
Move my target lock over and take a focus.
Hmm? Oh my goodness.
Both of those.
Circles around me, huh?
Okay.
Ridiculous.
Okay, this is one that you would say, okay.
Purple up.
Okay. So, we should for real go face up first and start out with that.
Start a combat?
Yep. Can you check one?
Vader, range 2.
Range 2.
Predator.
Two. Come on, Green Squadron. Ah, dang. That's brutal. Hit and a crit. Can't perform actions except those listed on damage cards. Oh wait. Totally missed that. Oh well, doesn't matter. I mean, I already took it, right?
Yeah. Two. Oh, wait, that was for range 1, wasn't it?
I don't know. Yes?
Sorry.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. Probably not going to matter too much that I forgot my evade token.
Or maybe this will save you. Or not.
Nope. So he dies. And glorious explosions. Okay. My eight. I think I'll just go ahead and take that shot at Vader.
Yeah.
That's who I hit, right? And yeah. I have a target lock on him, so I get one. No, I don't. I get 4 dice because of range 1.
Okay.
Gosh, this again. I'll go ahead and spend it. Oh my gosh. I need to just keep those things
until it matters.
So I got one through.
Yep.
Back to dials, right?
Yep. Ready?
Sure. 3K. Why not?
Yeah.
She does it in the movie and it works.
You have 4
left. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's like a focus.
Okay. Start a combat.
Shot.
I got range 3.
Yep.
Well, get a dice because of 10. Reroll 2 blanks.
Hit, hit, crit, crit.
Cock dice.
Whatever you want to do.
If you want to reroll it, it's fine with me.
I'll see if it.
Oh, see if one balances? I don't think it will.
Does it have to stay on there?
Yeah, that's the idea. Yeah, so reroll.
Crit.
Crit. Oh, double damage, I need it.
Yep.
Okay, so now you're going to win because it's down to some tier. Back to dials, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Move forward.
Just slow.
Check for target lock.
Nope.
Combat.
Yeah.
Come forward.
Action.
I'm gonna I'll take a focus.
Combat.
What?
Combat. Range 1 or range
2?
Two. Two hits.
You're outside my arc, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Right.
I know.
Way out. Two hits.
Yep.
C3PO, go ahead and say none. And then, so I got one.
Mm-hmm.
Spend it.
Yep.
Two. And then return shot, range 2.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. No rerolls or anything for me, so this won't go through. One. So I said, now it's down to Sun Tier and the
yeah.
turret, so
right.
pretty sure I know how this game's gonna go.
Cool.
My 8. 4K.
I'm sure you expected something like that, huh? Just trying to get so I can reroll and stuff.
Yeah.
Make you work to get out of arc and everything.
Yeah. Hit, crit, crit.
Blank.
Nope.
So, why the thrusters?
I mean, you got 3 in the
yeah.
showing.
Spare.
That's good. 1.
Yep.
triggers my stress. Gonna take a
focus. Right here.
I'm playing like an amateur. It's horrible.
You what?
Playing like an amateur. It's horrible.
Your shot. Range. Two.
Two.
In my arc. So I get one.
Spend it.
I went off. Three.
Yeah. C3PO.
Gonna go ahead and say none. I gotta reroll up two blanks. So I got one from C3PO. Two.
Yeah,
so I take one.
Yep.
My attack.
Yep.
Add one for Finn. You said range two.
Mm-hmm.
Now I get three. Reroll two blanks. Spend it. So four hits. Oh my gosh.
Two.
Oh my goodness.
Great.
One turn.
Okay.
I wanted to do it the other way, just to throw you off, but I was afraid I'd overlap that and take a damage.
Yeah.
So like, never mind. Yeah, a little. I didn't. And then this way, I kind of get in your way, maybe?
Yeah, you did.
Take a turn along. Well, that's not good because now you're behind me. Attacks, I'm ready. One.
Did
you expect it?
Yep.
Did you?
Yeah.
Dang it.
Why would you not? Now you just forced me to bump into you.
Yeah.
Granted, it works better for me.
I was debating about a 3K.
Yeah.
It's like a.
I was actually expecting that or a. Okay.
Focus. Oh my god. We're gonna bump again?
Some creatures' abilities allow you to use land to pick off the user. Okay.
Fun game.
You're the one who might have to take the maneuver.
One bank. Cut along here. Can't run into stuff, otherwise I'd be doing some other things, you know?
Right.
Take a focus.
I mean, you got enough health that you could run into stuff.
Stop that.
You're already at half points.
Yeah, I know, but I don't want to take another. Come on. This is getting boring. Oh, wait, that's going to clear.
Turtle up.
Yeah. And lay into me.
Yeah. Spend it.
Two?
Not, yep.
C3PO, call none.
None, so I got one.
Yep.
So take a damage.
Mm-hmm. Shoot back. All right.
Yep.
Four dice. I'm gonna go ahead and spend it. And spend it.
How the thruster is that? And die. Again.
Did that get you?
Yep.
Woo! Man, that was
a good game.
That was a good game. That was fun. Not yours.
Right. I figured, I kind of wasn't that into it because I was like, either way, I get second place and I get what I want.